we've been working our best to do it.
Absolutely, and we're... I'm gonna have to call you back. Mr. Stane. Sir, we've explored what you've asked us, and it seems as though there's a little hiccup, actually.
To hiccup?
Yes, to power the suit. Sir, the technology actually doesn't exist, so it's
Wait, the technology? William, here is the technology. I've asked you to simply make it smaller.
Okay, sir, and that's what we're trying to do, but honestly, it's impossible.
Tony Stark was able to build this in a cave! With a box of scraps!
Well, I'm sorry. I'm not Tony Stark.
Shame the government didn't approve him. There's so many applications for causing short-term paralysis. Ah, Tony. When I ordered the hit on you, I worried that I was killing the golden goose. But you see, it was just fate that you survived that. You had one last golden egg to give. Do you really think that just because you have an idea, it belongs to you? Your father, he helped give us the atomic bomb. Now, what kind of world would it be today if he was as selfish as you? Oh, it's beautiful. Oh, Tony. This is your ninth symphony. Your legacy. A new generation of weapons with this at its heart. Weapons that will help steer the world back on course. Put the balance of power in our hands. The right hands. I wish you could see my prototype. It's not as conservative as yours. Too bad you had to involve Pepper in this. I would have preferred that she lived.